is my setup for a piece by Alexandre Lungsqui called Laguerre. The piece is for flute and percussion. I have three black swamp percussion woodblocks, and I play them with metal thimbles. And I also scratch them. I have four umglocken. And I use these threaded metal rods. And then bongos and a shaker. So here's an excerpt from Laguerre, and I'm really excited to be putting this together with my ensemble Coriolis Duo for some concerts in March.